So now that you've opened your brokerage account, you can invest in an assortment of things, from stocks to bonds, mutual funds, options, Forex, a number of things. But you want to educate yourself before you start to make those types of investments, because the more complex they are, the more riskier they are. And so you want to take that into consideration when trying to determine what type of investments you want to do.